page, display information. Although it's very easy to upload your course materials, such as word process documents, to Moodle, it's sometimes better to add them directly into Moodle in, for instance, a book or a page. This is better for your learners too, because it means they don't need to have the same software programs that you're using. They don't need to download anything. They can read it straight on Moodle. It's better for Moodle app users too. To do this, we enable Edit Mode top right, and then in the section where we'd like to add our information, we click Add an Activity or Resource. This brings up the Activity Chooser, and there are two resources which are helpful to us here. The Book resource allows us to add a series of pages into which we can type the basic information we want to display, and we look at that in another video. In this video, we'll choose Page. Click once to go straight to the setup screen, or click the information icon for more details, and then the Add button bottom right. Name is where we type the title the learners will see on the course page, and then the description, and if we want to show it on the page, check the box. We scroll down, and it is in the content box where we type or add our page information. If you only have simple text to add to your course, this is much quicker and better than typing it into a word processing program and uploading it. And you can also add images, video, and sound files onto a page. There are various other settings you might like to explore in your own time. For instance, appearance. Do we want to show when the page was added or modified or not? In activity completion, if we want to track that students have accessed the page, do we want them to manually click to confirm they've read it, or do we want it automatically marked complete when they view the page? To alert course participants that a page has been added or updated, click Send Content Change Notification. And then if we click Save and Return to Course, we can see that we've added a course rules page which any learner on any device with any software can open and access. And note that you can quickly update the page by clicking its name and then Settings.